for all the other bands tonight, man.
Yeah.
Slap those 10 guys. All right. We'll start off the slowest thing we got. Let's call this pose.
Thank you.
similar. It's kind of been the whole mood lately. Hard to avoid. Alright. We appreciate you guys sticking around, man. It's hard being the fourth band out here. Last in line, if you will. This next one is about a freak out, which anyone in a thrash band pretty much knows is every fucking song. It's called Darkest Hour.
Yeah.
caused it, as we mentioned. So everyone's probably pissed at us.
Yeah, I put the fucking volume knob right here as an asshole.
Well, as I mentioned earlier, we're all gonna die. So I'm figuring that we're all gonna die, we gotta figure out where to go, right? This one is from one of my friends.
Here is causing all that tricity.
Oh, demon seed. Hell.
Work out!
also very important, because you ever feel like maybe the internet and everything knows way too fucking much about you, to where, you know what, it's like everything's a glitch in the matrix now? It's probably because it is. This song's called Mike. It goes a little something like that.
You didn't know I'd start that.
But not completely.
Come on,
this is not a slow jam. This is to get the fuck out of here in like an orderly kind of fashion, man. Jam. Take a deep breath. Pull my nuts up a little bit. Sip that organic water from the mountains of who knows what. We're still very friendly, but we're not going to be that way. This one's called Evacuate. We're getting the fuck out of here.